you tell us your name?
My name is Corey Giprich, spelled C-O-R-E-Y, last name G-I-P-P-E-R-I-C-H.
Sounds good. And what is your major, year, and hometown?
I'm a film and video major. I'm from Eastside, Michigan, Lake Orion, by Rochester, Detroit area. And what was the other part of the question? Sorry.
What year are you?
Oh, what year am I? I'm a junior.
Sounds good. Can you give us kind of a brief explanation as to why you chose Grand Valley? Like, what stood up about Grand Valley as opposed to other schools?
Okay. Before coming here, I had heard a lot of good things about it. I knew a couple of my relatives have gone here, a couple of family friends and things like that. They just say they love it here. And I was always interested in movies and filmmaking and things like that. I went to high school for it, and I took all the broadcasting classes, and I went to the top of it in my high school, and they were pretty famous for it, so it was a big deal for me. And I heard about Grand Valley's film program, and coming from a middle-class family, we don't have all the money to send me to like Full Sail University or some media school like that. So I chose here because of the film program that was supposed to be really good, and so far I really like it.
Sounds good. Are there any kind of organizations, or I guess, and what ways do you find yourself involved in Grand Valley?
Well, I'm involved with my roommate's swim and dive club. I like to do that. It's pretty much just a hobby type of thing to pass the time. I've been kind of looking into starting a film-related club. I don't really know how I would gear it around between like watching movies and making movies, things like that. There's a lot of different things we could do. But I find that there's not really much out of school for someone like myself, like a film student, to do. So I pretty much right now I'm just concentrating on my schoolwork, just trying to come up with ideas and things like that. But I'm definitely interested in trying to find some other things.
What would you say is the most positive and negative experiences? Give a few examples of both of your experiences here at Grand Valley.
Let's see. Positives. Well, I definitely like all my classes so far, pretty much. I guess I'll start with the negatives. The some of the general education classes I didn't really enjoy. Mm-hmm. Like writing 150 is one class that I just think shouldn't exist. So I guess that'd be kind of a negative thing. But other than that, there hasn't been too much negative related to the school. I mean, I've had a pretty good time here so far. I've had an easier time than probably most students. Mm-hmm. Not many bad things have happened while I've been here, knock on wood, so
yeah.
We'll see. But positives, I've had some really great teachers, the film and video teachers especially. I have a story-making teacher right now, his name's Frank Boren, and he's the most influential teacher and just an intelligent teacher and I've ever met. So my teachers are really good.
Do you kind of have any other personal stories, like I guess more of a, less of an academic, more of like a way Grand Valley has kind of shaped you in a positive way?
Okay.
Like not necessarily for grades or academics or anything?
Let's see. Shaped me in a positive way. I'm trying to think. I mean, just...
Like the people you met here or...
Okay, people I met here.
Yeah.
Well, like I said in this, I think everybody here is, in general, like a lot of nice people. It's a weird area to be in because college is portrayed in the media so different from how it really is. You know, I came here like not expecting like something like American Pie or something like that.
Yeah.
And I'm glad it's not, because if I wanted to go to some one of those party schools, I would have gone to like Michigan State or something. And I have plenty of friends that go there, I visited there, and it's not for me. People here are a little more self-conscious and considerate and concerned about their educations and other people a little more. They're not so introverted like other larger schools might have. I think the smaller campus kind of makes everyone a little more close together, and I really like that. It creates a lot more friendships and things like that. And so, yeah, I think everybody here is just really nice, and it really positively affects me and my demeanor.
That's cool. I guess this would be a good time to read your essay.
Okay. Yep, I wrote a paragraph down today. Okay. All right. The main reason I love Grand Valley is because of the atmosphere. Schools tend to attract like-minded students, and I believe I fit perfectly here. The campus isn't gigantic, so it's easy to get around, and the abundance of nature all around makes walking enjoyable, even in the cold. Students here are in general nice people. Grand Valley isn't one of the nation's top party schools or anything like that, so students here can care a great deal both for their education and for the well-being of their peers. Everyone from the students to the teachers, even to President Haas, are just very nice, considerate people. And being around happy people helps me concentrate on my education. That's why I love Grand Valley and I'm proud to be a Laker.
Good, good.
Throw in that little thing at the end.
And I guess, to finish, any last words of wisdom?
Words of wisdom. I guess for students coming here,
yeah, perfect.
Not to expect that party scene, like the typical college. If you come here, you're going to have much more of an enriching experience and the, I guess, more of an introvertial self-growth. I've grown a ton as a person since I came here. I can't believe how much I've changed over these last couple of years. I was a complete different person. And just being thrown into somewhere where it's just a bunch of other people like you just helps you evolve so much quicker. And concentrating on what you want to do just helps you just become so much of a better person. And you mature really quickly. So I think coming here is a great choice just because of the positive environment and the amazing faculty and just all the students and all the things we're able to do.
Sweet, sounds good. Thank you.
Students, Grand Valley students, are you proud of your school? Go Grand Valley!
You should come to Grand Valley because of the abundance of groups and outside activities available for the average student. Spotlight Productions is one of these. Doesn't require a standard enrollment type of process. It's just a collection of many different events that are planned by the group themselves, and you can help be a part of that and a part of many of the other great clubs here. Alright, let's just go. Excuse me, what's your name?
Hi, Tim.
Tim? Corey, nice to meet you. You mind if we ask you a couple questions?
Yeah, it's fine.
About Grand Valley?
What do you got?
Okay. We're just wondering, we're trying to get some information on why people like Grand Valley. So why did you personally choose it?
Great question. Grand Valley is a great experience for anyone. Definitely a great way to get involved. Professors are all, they can help you with any of the academics. And yeah, you can learn from that. And definitely just the community here. Just great as a whole. So hopefully that's a little cookie cutter thing of the whole experience here. So
say more about what you think about the community.
More about the community? Definitely the community is just very diverse. You won't see someone stuck in a dorm room. You'll see someone out and about and always doing stuff. So, yeah, it's definitely cool there.
So people are a little more social here, you think,
yeah,
and friendly, you think?
Definitely.
Okay.
What do you think?
I definitely think they are, too. I was relating it more to Michigan, or contrasting it to, like, Michigan State. I don't know if you've been there, but people there are a lot different.
Oh, they are.
I think
people
here are a lot nicer.
I think it's definitely where it's like it. You can be a bigger school. It is a bigger school, but it's just a different dynamic here, different pulse. You know what I mean?
Yep.
Yeah.
I think it's a little more positive here.
Yes, exactly. So, hey, you make it what it is, right?
Yep.
We'll do one more question.
Okay. And how are you involved with Grand Valley?
Am I involved? I do a swim club, fraternity, Delta Epsilon fraternity, student senate, and radio. So I do all that. I founded the swim club. And then, president now of attorney.
Your president
so,
of attorney.
Yeah, so get excited. So, yeah, a lot of work. You found the right guy. Right? So, what about you, Corey?
Well, I already answered that question.
Okay.
Oh, hi. I didn't see you there. How you doing? My name's Corey. I'm a film major here at Grand Valley State University. I'm currently a junior. This is the beautiful Country Place Apartments where I currently live, just one of the many places that students can live while they go to school here. But hey, now that you're here, why don't I show you around a little bit? Grand Valley offers an academic lifestyle that's second to none, and there are many clubs on campus for student involvement, very easy to join and very fun. The smaller campus allows for quick travel times and easy portability. Why don't we go take a look? For those of you who live off campus, such as myself, on 48th Avenue and Country Place Apartments, there's a very efficient bus system called the Rapid. I had to personally take this to each one of my classes in a very easy and timely manner. Oh look, there's one now. Let's go take a look. Here's one of the buses. You can see there's many students taking it currently. And we're going to do the same thing. The bus system offers a unique opportunity for student interaction. You see many people from every walk of life on this bus, and it gives you a good opportunity just to talk to somebody new every day you're riding your class. Have a good day. Thanks for riding.
Thank you for riding.
Grand Valley students are a very unique breed, totally unique to any other school in the world. The students here are generally kind, considerate, caring individuals who care both deeply both for their educations and the well-being of others. It's very rare to see a student in a bad mood walking around campus just because of simply how beautiful an environment really is. Like here, the beautiful Kirchhoff Center. This is a central hub for student business and interaction, also where all the buses depart. Grand Valley offers a powerful education, a unique student nightlife, and a truly enlightening student experience. I hope you enjoyed this short video. Once again, my name is Corey, and this is why I'm proud to be a Laker.
Came to dance, 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 dance. I hit the floor cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands. You, you, cause it goes on and on and on.
Recognize this voice right here. Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up, Corey? This is Mary from Student Services. I don't know how you felt for that voice every time I called you. Wow. Okay, I hope you enjoy the rest of this video.
I'm always doing stuff, so yeah, it's definitely cool there.
So people are a little more social?
Okay. What do you think?
I definitely think they are too. I was relating it more to,
Hey! Get pumped!
Go get back!
Students, Grand Valley students, are you proud of your school? Go Grand Valley!
Truly enlightening student experience. I hope you enjoyed this short video.
Once again, my name is Corey, and this is why I'm proud to be a Laker.